5 people have died since violent clashes broke out in Haryana's Nuh on July 31. According to the police, a 26-year-old man was killed in Gurugram in post-midnight clashes as news of the violence in Nuh spread. The police said that one person died in the Gurugram violence, while 3 others were injured. In Nuh, 2 more people injured in the violence on July 31 succumbed to their injuries. 2 home guards had been killed when clashes between 2 groups turned violent in Haryana's Nuh on July 31.